Behold, firefighting hose.
Protected rubber liner come together on this 100-foot-long table.
Hose manufacturing of a
fire hose is usually made of three sections. One is the inner rubber liner, which we insert into the inner jacket.
Making a fire hose.
And then we take that inner jacket liner assembly and we insert it into an outer jacket.
Wow.
That protects the hose whenever it's under pressure.
Construction of a fire hose.
Under fire conditions.
Manufacturing of a fire
pressure
hose.
Seal.